Hi. As you might know, October is Cancer Awareness Month, and I've been growing out my hair for over 2 years now. So I decided to do something. So I decided to shave off my head and donate my hair to Locks of Love, which is dedicated to making wigs for kids that are dealing with cancer. Also, I wanted to show my support for everyone that is going through cancer treatment right now in the light of Cancer Awareness Month, especially my beautiful mom. Just keep pushing through. I love you, and this would be in the past in no time. It's good to raise our awareness for that this might happen to anyone in our community. So I decided to have a little fundraising, and if you want to support my cause, I would appreciate your generous donation. And this fundraising is through Dance Marathon event at University of Florida, and all the money raised would benefit ill and sick kids that are fighting for their lives at UF Shands Children's Hospital, which is through local miracle hospitals. So I would leave the link in the description below. If you're interested, check it out, and thank you so much for your attention and time. Have a great day.